At third round of the 2015 Masters is in the books. And what a day for Tiger Woods. On the comeback trail after a second round 69, Tiger, a birdie at the second, hitting the second shot at the par four third hole. And nearly an eagle. Tiger would tap for birdie, and suddenly two under for his round. He was four under as he hit this third shot. He duck hooked his drive at 13, had to chip out, and what a third shot at 13. That for birdie.